using atmosphere as thrust.
Trust me, I know what I'm talking about.